Good evening, everyone. Welcome back to Opus One Gaming. We're gonna continue some more Skyrim. I am pumped today. I want to know how far we'll get. We spent yesterday talking to Mr. Dragon, learning about the Elder Scroll and time travel and all that. We got Liddy, who's like my crouching buddy. Okay. Now we need to talk to somebody. Friends. We need to talk to this Arjanargi guy, who's probably at the bottom, so I'm just gonna quick teleport down there. Actually, it's probably at the entrance of this place. But it doesn't matter. Hey, Liddy. I honestly am just fast traveling so that I don't fall off the mountain. Alright, I always check that treasure chest. It's just sitting there empty. Alright. And again, I apologize if my volume levels aren't consistent. I try to keep them consistent, but the thing is, when I go to use Discord, which I use for when I'm playing Final Fantasy XIV, my volume actually, like my microphone volume is too loud, so it picks up my speaker volume. But it doesn't for this for some reason. So I'm just like kind of playing it by ear. And I prefer my voice to be clearer on this. Because I looked at the video yesterday and it seemed to be a bit quiet. God damn it, where is this guy? There was a secret door or something, right? Hey, I've never been in here. Very nice dinner table they've got. This must be where they do the barbecues and things. Oh, right, I've got fire breath. Forgot about that. Fire breath is pretty cool. Okay, the door is like right next to me, apparently. Through here? Oh, this door. Right. It's very camouflaged. Maybe it's just me and my inability to distinguish textures from one another. What is this, snow? Is it snow? It's gotta be snow. It locked on me. What? Okay. I guess I can just walk right through it. Where is this guy? Apparently down there somewhere. I guess. That's my option, right? Esbern or... I'm gonna talk to my dragon teacher. Well, I found him. He's up in the air up there. Oh god. Is he invisible? Is this glitch? What is going on here? Do I have to go further up? Let me try to go further up. Let's see if he's up ahead here. He's kind of just floating there, isn't he? Nope. Okay. You think I should fast travel here again? Perhaps? Where's he gone? Oh, there he is. Whoop. Oh. He teleported. Where did he go? Okay. This is so weird. Oh, there he is. He's like on the map now, kind of. Hey, oh, wow, we found him. Hey, dude.
So, you spoke to
that was the weirdest glitch I've seen in a bit.
Did he tell you what you wanted to know?
He did. Unlike you old scumbag greybeard.
So be it.
Well, I mean, I guess.
If he believes it is necessary for you to learn this, we will bow to
him. Oh, so him you'll listen to, but not me. I guess he is the leader of their order. I need the Elder Scroll, the Ancients used. Do you know where to find it?
We have never concerned ourselves with the scrolls. The gods themselves would rightly fear to tamper with them. As for
oh,
where
yeah,
to
the
find
gods,
it,
about them.
Such blasphemies have always been the stock and trade of the maidens. They may be able
all right,
to
all right.
Something.
So Winterhold? Is that where we're going? You've got a lot of options. I don't really... I guess it... I'd like to learn more about the voice.
So
I'd like to learn more... Bleh, what am I trying to say? I'd like to learn more vocal power, I suppose.
Finding these lost words would be a sufficient test to temper your...
Ah, sufficient test, eh?
Such
He's already answered that question, but I'll ask him again anyway. Is there another way to defeat Alduin?
But this shout was... Have you considered that Alduin was not those who...
Well, you know. I am Dragonborn. I have ultimate power in the world. Kind of. Is that how it works? Alright, where's my other friend? Who was I supposed to talk to? Oh, up here. Isburn, that's right. Oh, he's gonna be difficult to get to. Should we walk over from Dragon's Reach or from the tower? I think Dragon's Reach looks kind of more accessible. Although, really, maybe I should just walk over from over here. That looks even more accessible. Let's do that. Time to make a journey to Winterhold, and let's hope we don't run into any dragons or a crash. Now that I've said it, it's gonna happen. Right now, right? Right now. Nope. Okay. Let's save. Although it just auto... I forgot it auto-saves. Since we're traveling, I'm gonna equip my... Zoomy shout so I can walk faster. Well, wind sprint. There we go. It's not really that much faster, but it feels faster. And it's nice to do every now and then. Am I going this way? Oops. I don't remember being in these parts of town. But I guess we must have been, considering we've explored all this area. Let's try and make it to Dawnstar first. Looks like one of the major cities. But there's no crocodiles or anything in here. I bet you I'll just find a bunch of spiders. Actually, is this the area where I fought the dryad? I don't actually remember. Well, it's not called a dryad, it's called a... I forget what it's called. Something starting with A. Ooh, a bear print. What do you think that is? It's a bear. Bear hole. Ooh, it's a horse. Hello, horsey.
I'm a true Nord.
Hello, friend.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim.
What? Okay. Do you have a horse for me? I could kill them and take the horse. Hey dude, what's up?
Damn faithless Imperials.
How do you feel about the war? Tell me.
Skyrim.
Tell me how you
feel. The
birthplace
of humanity. The birthplace of honor.
Mm-hmm.
Those snowbacked Imperials renounced both
I
when
see.
They laid down before the Thalmor.
How does this make you feel?
Worse still, to pay for the privilege to keep his throne,
mm-hmm.
the Emperor sells Skyrim and our very gods,
mm-hmm.
Talos no less, to the damn elves.
Reminds me of a, person me and my friends had in Final Fantasy that we were doing a raid and every time my raid leader would call out a mechanic he would just like agree with me. He'd say yep and it, like for every single call out as if he was like yeah that is true you know that is what you're supposed to do which seemed a bit unnecessary, but my raid leader, that's like the first time I've seen it bother, something bother him so much. in fact, I should probably go back and do that to him during our raids and see how he reacts. If he remembers the good times. Hey, gold ore. Oh, I can't mine? I don't have a pickaxe. Darn it. Darn it! Am I going... I mean, I could go across to the left over here. It's very icy up here. I do like the terrain. I gotta be careful doing that. Last time I sprinted across and doing that off a cliff, broke my kneecaps, died. Aha, is this Dawnstar? That doesn't look like a friendly settlement. Oh god, they're aware of me. Well, no turning back now. Hello, friends. God, they fell down. Like flowers. They just wilted under my flame. Like flowers, they wilted under my flame. Anyone else? Got any money? You have 6 gold. Thank you. How about you there, friend? Grilled chicken breast, delicious. Restores 5 health. Hello. You just missed me, and now you're gonna regret it. Ooh. Killed by a face like that. What do you know? I take the gold. I take the arrows. I take the gold. I take everything. Can I get through here? Nope. Great. So I'm stuck down here now. I don't suppose I have to go down into there. No. That looks like a stronghold I don't want to get into. It's probably like the bandits' headquarters. They'll have their chief, the thief, in there. Although if you can join the Thieves Guild, I wonder why these bandits aren't... Oh, that's Lydia. Okay. How do I get out of here? I mean, I guess they were trying to climb up there. Let's see if I can... Ooh, did you see me fly across? That's professional dragonborn skill right there. Ooh, an arrow. Yoink. Pulled an arrow right out of the snow. Alright, we'll just go around. I mean... There's no point in them keeping the gate locked if I can just walk around it. Seems a bit silly. Dun-dun. Onwards. That's very little on the side of town, unfortunately. Kinda wish there was a fire dragon or something. Or glowy things. I like glowy things. But all we got is rocks, gold, all veins, and what else? Snow. Lots and lots of snow. You know nothing, Jon Snow. Ooh, mammoths. Here we go. Something interesting. Hello, mammoth friends. Oh, it's our giant friend. Or is it the mammoth? What's getting angry here? I can't tell. Oh, is Lydia fighting stuff? Hello, giant friend. They're killing bandits. Ow! Is he after me? Looks like he's after me. Let's take down the mammoth first, although he's got a lot of health. Did Lydia die? Oh god, they hurt. Yeah, okay, Lydia died. That was the first time I've seen Lydia die. Hello, cow horse. Alright, maybe let's avoid the giants. I should have probably learned that from the start. Oh, we have to fight these guys again? Alright, come here. We'll take you down like the flowers you are. And you over there. Ooh, I got something leveled up there. I don't think that happened before. Wait, can I just walk through here? Rather than going through the gate? Oh, I can. It was a puzzle all along. Nope, that's a gate I can't get through. That's close. You picked a bad time to get lost, friend. I'm not lost. All your friends are dead, by the way. Sorry to tell you. I neglected to pick up the gold from the other guys. Oh well. Not in that dire need for money at the moment. I think I'm good. I'm out of stamina though, so I just have to waddle slowly. I want to get that mammoth camp on my list, but I don't want Lydia to die. Maybe I'll save and see if I can just sneak by. Or run by. Can I order Lydia not to fight? If I put my weapons away, do you think she just... I don't know what the plan was. Come on, Lydia, let's get out of here. I hope she doesn't die in that battle. Phew! She's following me, right? I'll just wait for her. She's gotta come around here sometime. Is that fire over there? Looks like fire. That is fire. Oh, I wonder what it is. I'm curious. Oh, that's the giant camp? I don't actually remember what it looks like. Well, I hope Liddy got out okay. I'm not turning back to check up on her. I didn't tell her to fight anything except the bandits. I'm sure she's fine. So many times I've worried about her being dead and she's actually like completely unscathed. Hello, friends. What's up?
You're looking a little rough around. Take a look.
Ooh, he's got stuff for sale. He's got raw rabbit legs. Delicious. How about you buy my... Ooh. Oh, he's only got 23 gold. I want to see what else he can buy from me. Oh, that's it? Well. No problem, friend. Mm-hmm. Hey, who are you?
I've been hunting.
Oh, like you're another hunter?
Hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
What have you got for sale? More raw rabbit legs. I mean, They don't weigh much, and they restore them. Nah, they restore shit all. Who am I kidding? She's, not as pretty as me. Wouldn't you agree?
There's enough for all of us if you aren't greedy.
I am kind of greedy, so I'll just leave you alone for now. Hello, wolf friends. What? You want to kill me? I've done anything to you. Hey, usually when I fight things like Lydia appears and helps me out. She's not here. Starting to get concerned, but I'm gonna have to hope for the best. Lydia's fine. It's not that I'm in denial. It's that I believe in her. I guess I'll go up to Dawnstar. I'm close. That little star on the map. Makes sense, Dawnstar. Star on the map. And toward the star. Go through the alpine forest. Run. Sorry, I was just experimenting with different camera angles. Is that Dawnstar? Let's not fall to our deaths here. There we go. What a peaceful little village. Now let's save, because last time I explored a village, like, some guy came out saying I wasn't dragonborn and then I was killed. The barracks? I don't really want the barracks. I want a shop or something I can sell my items. Someone I can sell my items to. Hello, people.
You've come to Dawnstar at a strange time, friend.
Oh, really?
We're not soldiers anymore.
Nightmares, eh? Hello, Jarl. Nightmare problem, eh? That looks like a side quest.
I don't have any The only reason dragons are attacking...
Talos is angry with us for turning our backs on him.
As soon as we drive the Empire out of Skyrim...
Sure. Well, dragons could just be attacking you because they're dragons and they don't like you. I know, I don't like you and I just met you. My good friend. Is this an inn? What is this? Potions. The mortar and pestle. Sounds useful.
The mortar and pestle makes potions. Hey, no.
Frida, what have you got for sale, Frida? You know what? You can have my dragon bones. Oh, no. You can't have that one. You can't afford it. You can have my butterfly wings, which I slaved away to get, mind you. I mean, they sell decently, but... Oh, she's got books? No, those aren't books. You're mistaken, lady. They're not books. Those are notes. They're recipes. She's got bread. Does she have health potions? I should buy some health potions. No, I need magic potions as well. I guess these ones will do. Destruction. That one's not bad. Whoa, that was expensive. God, this lady's milking me for all my money. Got more dragon bones, I suppose. Aha, my speech increased. Do you want this carry weight potion thing? I've never really used it. I don't know how to use it, to be honest. No, you can't afford my dragon bones. Stop trying to take it from me. Wraith teeth. Sure, take my thistle branch, which will be worth nothing. What else do I have to give you? Nothing? I mean, I guess I got minor things, but they don't really do much. What about this one? Health regenerates 50% faster for 300 seconds. How long is that? I'm pretty shaky with anything over 180 seconds. Just usually because my math stops at like, oh, 3 times 60 is 100 and whatever, 180. I guess not many people like... Oh, well, I guess not many people, but most functionality in games and things, they only go up to like 180 seconds. Like, after that, they start kind of using the minutes. Anything over 300 seconds to me is like... Yeah, it's gonna last for a really, really long time. And that's all I really need to know. Okay, so it's just across this river, I believe, I think. Is that where we're going? Yeah, more or less. Yeah, we can do it. We can swim across. The water can't be that cold. Besides, Brimholder looks like a fish. I'm sure she has the stone cold blood of a fish. A freshwater fish. Do fish have cold blood? I actually don't remember. I might be thinking of snakes. I know snakes have cold blood. Do fish have blood? I mean, yeah, I guess they would. You know what? I don't know much about fish either. I don't know much about anything. Okay, let's see. That's a nice little monument that's up there. I don't really want to put in the effort of climbing it right now. Just because if I get stuck up there and die, I'm not going to look forward to like doing all this again. Plus, is there anything on my map? I mean, it's an island. I guess I can have a look. Let's go have a look. I'm just too curious to not have a look. Can I go underwater? Oh, I can. I don't know how my breath is measured in this. I don't think it's my stamina. I don't remember, to be honest. I think I struggled that with that last time I played Skyrim. I couldn't even tell. We discovered a mountain! Which isn't really a mountain. But this place is a mountain on my map. Ingvild. Cool. It looks nice up here. Well, that was an experience. Certainly was an experience. Ooh, I'm surprised that didn't kill me. That was quite a big jump. I've really lost Lydia, haven't I? I'm sure she'll appear. I'm sure she'll appear. Hello. Iceman. Are you weak to fire? You must be weak to fire. If you are an Iceman. There we go. Poor doggy. Yeah, I don't really... Oh, it's pulled itself... no. It's too heavy. It's too heavy. I can't carry his pelt around everywhere. Ooh. I didn't expect that to go off considering I was in water. I can harvest the clams. Clam meat. More clam meat, I'm guessing. No, that's it. I was hoping for pearls. Pearls come from clams? Whoa, what is that? Lydia! You made it!
I've got your back.
Thank God, I was worried about you. Hello, Mr. Walrus. Oh God, he's a hawker! Lydia's angry. She's not taking that. Yeah, I'd say. Hawker! She got really angry. She's like, don't you touch her! I'm guessing it's over there. Ow. So many ice blocks. Look at me, I'm a fish. From bird to fish. And I've lost Lydia again. Whoa, whoa, okay. Relax, doggy. Relax. Whoa, he died strangely. He like jumped up to bite me and then fell over in midair. Or died in midair. Just looked kind of ridiculous. Running slowly. What's this? A catapult? A camp? Fresh fire. Somewhere I can warm my hand. Bedroll. I mean, there's a skeleton ribcage here, but surely it can't belong to someone. Considering the fire was just made fresh. I guess they're not coming back for a long while. Let's continue over this way. Ooh, a statue. Hello, Mr. Statue Man. I'm gonna go touch the butt, because that's what I need to do with statues. Come on, if I can get over this ridge. There we go. Ooh, what happened to the statue? Ooh, he's got a thing underneath him. A snake. I'm slowly slipping down. And something's coming to kill me. Let's find out what it is. Oh, it's just a dog. Well, you weren't much of a dog. Okay. Are we heading up there? Let's continue up, heading up there. I think that, yeah, there we go. I can see it. That's Winterhold. It must be. Why the hell did Esbern go all the way over here? Why couldn't he just wait And some... Whoa, what is that? What is that? Oh, it's a husker? It's a walrus, you think? Do you think it's a friendly one? Hello. Oh, no, it's not friendly. You tried to attack me. It was your own fault. That's, I just want to be friends with the animals. Look, another one. Probably the other one. Whoa, there's a whole group of them. Do you think they're angry at me? Oh, they're fighting Lydia. No, Lydia! I will save you. Oh. She's taking them down quite effectively. Wow, he's a rich hawker. What do you know? Walrus is like money after all. Oh, hello. I was just jumping along and suddenly at my feet there was a hawker. Thanks for the support, Lydia. That wasn't sarcastic. I didn't mean to sound sarcastic. I'm sorry, Lydia. I meant it. She was really supporting me. She, threw arrows or whatever she does. She did her thing. Now, Winterhold's up here, but the place I need to go up is up there somewhere. I'd rather go to Winterhold first just to have it on my map and explore the town a little. But who knows how hard it's going to be to get up there. I'm sure we'll find out soon enough. As we try to scale this mountain vertically. I don't think we're gonna make much progress here, Lydia. I think I had more. Nope. 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 Oh. Maybe. Maybe. I think I'm getting pushed around. Alright, this isn't working. Let's just see if I can walk around it. Maybe there's another entrance. This looks like a bit of a path. Yeah. There's a bridge. Yeah, I think we're going the right way. I think we're good. We're golden. We're golden. She's making her way up. It's okay. Oh, we're at the foot. Okay, well. Uh-huh, there we go. Winterhold.
Don't just walk away from me. Where do you think you're going?
She's not a happy lady.
For a drink, of course. Where else could I even go in this god's forsaken town?
He's very unhappy.
Problems?
I think we're getting into a. I think we're getting into a lover's quarrel here. He just wants to drink and get drunk. Let's see what's going on at the inn over here. Let's see if we can buy, find someone that can buy our items.
What do I get? God, you think?
And then exploded.
All the gods are always complaining about cousins that are fighting dragons.
I've already corrected it for future experiments.
This.
It don't look
this
so good.
Is why people have a problem.
Why is everyone arguing in this town? I feel like I just want to like sell items and get
deal with
in.
Any college applicants these days, so don't bother
it's just
asking.
Children playing, Harren. I wouldn't fret all.
My days at the college are long behind me.
He's a very angry man. Seems like he has had bad experiences here.
No, not for years. I left Winterhold for some time and returned to stay hidden. I still have research that keeps me
actually, now that I think about it,
here in Winterhold,
people before were saying that Winterhold is a place to learn magic and stuff. It's like the Hogwarts of Skyrim, I assume.
If there's anything you need, just let me know.
What have you got for sale? Cool, I can take looks and things. What do you have for sale, actually? Beef, apples... Ingredient salt piles. Oh, I can sell you my clam meat? Itself for nothing. Sure. Hope you enjoy the clam meat. What is he doing? Oh! He's sitting on an invisible chair! Okay! Hey, Ramir.
I'm just trying to have a quiet.
How are you feeling? I think you've had a bit too much to drink, my friend.
You ask me, not enough of Winterhold fell off into the sea.
What if I think he'd get angry at me if I pushed him. Would try. I mean, I can't. He's pretty sturdy, though, on his feet.
Nothing to do here but drink till you forget.
I wish I could
slap
him across the head or something.
Accommodations here continue to be just what I need.
And there haven't
been.
Ooh,
a book. Words of Clan Mother. More books. Cool.
Are you referring to your other?
Anything useful? Let's
no,
see.
Everything is quite
mixed
okay.
Unit tactics. Nope. That didn't increase anything. Antecedents of Dumer Law. I'm a teacher. I've learnt all about the lore of the realm. Mysterious Akavir.
I see.
The something something auction.
Well, let me know if
the Acturian Heresy, sorry. Close enough to an auction. Let's see if I can steal from this chest. There's nothing in it. What kind of chest is this? Let's just take the money. No one can argue. You don't have to crouch when I do, Lydia.
Please,
okay.
Just
someone outside is going to see her and be like, why is she crouching?
Got at least two rounds to go. Why don't you go sell
just
something?
Say the word if you need.
Haran?
Beg a drink from you yet? That's cool.
Nice place you have here.
Very little money passes through Winterhold anymore.
I guess she's the innkeeper.
Too stubborn or too crazy to go, so we do.
I guess I could ask what's wrong with Ranmir, but
having enough coin to burn it down, build it back up, then burn it down again. Just he's had some troubles in his life,
yeah,
but
I
can't
I can
have
tell.
Him drinking here without at least.
Like, have you seen him? He's like sitting
notes.
In midair. What if I talk
go
to Ranmir?
Well, he just might be sober enough to listen to you.
How much of our money have you spent today?
I wonder if that is a glitch or if it's supposed to be like that. If he's like supposed to be drunk to the point where he's sitting on an invisible chair.
What I should do. I'll pay her back when I'm ready.
What if I pay it?
I won't say no to that.
Yay, right. I paid it. See, all our problems are solved. Tell Haran. Where's Haran? Where did she go?
You look worse than
is that
I
her?
Feel.
Hello.
Winterhold doesn't offer. Thank you. He's not a. I have a couple of Ranmir's things that he traded to us back when he was still paying regularly. I say you've earned them.
Well, I don't really need that stuff, so I'll probably just sell them.
I don't deal with any college applicants these days, so don't bother asking.
Wow.
I'll sell just about anything if it's worth my time. Very funny. I'm sure you've noticed that Winterhold isn't exactly open.
She sounds very exotic. Okay.
Do what's necessary, so
we've explored the inn enough, I think. Let's see what else this town has to offer. What's this? Oh, is this the Magic Academy? Jarl's Longhouse. I guess not. I guess Jarl's house.
I trust you're not planning any trouble.
Hello, Jarl. What is up, my king?
What's your business here in Winterhold?
What is my business? I'm here for the college.
Not that it matters anymore. No one bothers coming to Winterhold for any other reason.
Tell me about the history.
Someday there'll be proof they caused the great collapse.
Most of the city is coming
off.
See. I wasn't listening to who was blaming. You have a problem with the college?
And if you count yourself among their numbers, then there's nothing left. Everyone knows
the okay, so the one thing his city is known for is he doesn't really like. That is a nice staff. Is somebody watching me? Yoink. Sweet. I got a nice staff. Is somebody watching me? Oh, her. Whoo!
Ours is the only family left that truly cares what happens to Winterhold.
Is that so? So you didn't see me steal that staff? Cool. We'll just close that door. Thank you very much. And now I'll proceed. Money! I love money. Any more money? Money. Money. You keep an eye on the door, Lydia. I am trusting you. You are my partner in, stuff. What's the word? Not crime. The other one. You're my helper. You can be my helper. My companion.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls.
Petty thievery, eh? Funny you should mention that.
The Jarl. Me?
Who's this dude?
Nothing. And I hope to keep it that way. The Jarl is convinced I have some connection.
Okay,
maybe
so...
Maybe to help me keep up appearance. It'd be good to have that staff, in case the Jarl starts wondering if I actually have a real connection to the college.
What staff? I'll get it for you.
Thanks. I'll be waiting for it.
Staff of Arcane
Until
Authority.
Next time.
Is that... Oops, sorry. I just started walking into his face. Is that what I picked up? No, I picked up Propulsion. All affected undead up to level 8 flee for 30 seconds. You know, perspectively, that staff doesn't do anything, but it sells for a lot.
I don't really know anyone at the college.
Surprised I can actually just walk out with the staff.
People won't say it, but they're afraid of me, so they leave me alone.
I was just talking to you, my friend. Hey, a burnt down house. Is there anywhere I can sell items? Let's see. Nope. Frozen. Nope. Maybe oddments? Burnt. No. Have I gone there? Let me check this oddments store.
Clear of the college.
Is it this one? Oddments? Yeah, cool. Alright, let's see if I can sell stuff here to her. Oh, there's no one here. Oh, yoink. Great. Good job, Lydia. Did she just leap?
Even
oh, no, she's
with
up
the
here.
College's laid
oh, hello.
Back at it,
friend.
There are some experiments the college frowns.
I'll sell just about anything if it's worth my
oh,
time.
Oh, you're burner.
Keep that in mind, will you?
Okay, can
All
you...
Alright then.
Should I wait for you to open your store or something? I don't know how this works. You guys are all standing in my way. Let's wait for an hour and see what happens. Oh, it is quite late, I suppose. I'm going to bed.
Have you gotten the items I requested from you?
Was there someone standing here?
Not yet. You know you're asking for some pretty strange stuff, don't you? It's not easy to find.
They're having a little quarrel again. Meanwhile... No, a loot. Coin purse. Yoink. They didn't see anything. It's fine. I'll wait. I'll just wait in the house for, what, 8 hours? 9 hours, do you think? That should be enough time. Just sit back. Live in their house for a few hours. It's the 29th of Last Seed. You think she's open yet? Hello? Are you opening your store? Are you gonna sell me some items?
I'll sell just about anything if it's worth my time. I do what's necessary so we can...
What have you got?
Some
go.
May call this junk. Me?
She doesn't need to be at a desk. Just talk to her here. Alright, now I can sell stuff. Animals? Beggar? She likes buying my books, I guess. I hope this is my stuff, right? Yeah, cool. Should I sell that sword to her? I'm not gonna... I suppose I might as well carry it. This staff. Ooh, she likes the staff. Okay, I'll sell the staff. That's my doggy stuff. I don't want to get rid of that. I'll get rid of the steel hammer, though. I don't really use it. And, I guess these notes and things I don't really mind having. The cake and the diamond. Sell for 2. Sure, why not? And these scrolls are too expensive for her to buy. I've got to milk every, like, person for all their money. I think I should sell these. I mean, I only lose 2 gold, so it's fine. Thank you very much for your money. Okay. I've unburdened myself. I can proceed to the next place. Let's see, where is this? I guess it's the magic college.
Cross the bridge at your own peril.
Okay.
The way is dangerous and the gate will not open.
You Her shall hair not gain is entry. Very sharp looking. Why are you out here?
I am here to assist those seeking the whip. And if, in the process, my presence helps to deter those who might...
Okay.
The more important question is, why are you here?
I'm here to look for Esbern, whatever his name was.
Perhaps. But what is it you expect to find within?
I think knowledge of the Elder Scrolls.
It is true, there are some here who have spent years. But what you cool. seek doesn't... It would seem that the college has what you seek. Not just anyone is allowed inside.
Okay.
Those wishing to enter must show...
I have magic.
A small test, if you will. No, I'm afraid I don't know anything of the sort.
Well, I couldn't persuade her. What if I try again?
No, I'm afraid I don't know anything of the sort.
Well, fine, Excellent. I'll take a bloody test.
The same Atronach is a vital companion for anyone relying on conjuration. Summoning one here would certainly show your skill.
I don't know that spell.
No. Well, if you think you're capable of it, then I'd be happy to provide it. Or you can try your luck with one of the court wizards around Skyrim. They also sell spells.
Sure, just give me the damn
Here
spell.
You are. Now I'm anxious to see you cast it.
Conjure. Flame Atronach. Okay, here we go. Plop.
Ease off on the magic.
You just told me to.
No matter what, the college will endure.
Okay, let me.
Holds glory days may lie behind.
Can I?
Oh,
I can
teach you.
Oh, really? I'm capped for what she can teach me.
If you can pass the test, then yes.
I'll take the test then.
Excellent. Yes, you were going to demonstrate your ability. No, very well.
Wait.
Much knowledge lies within the colleges.
Flop. There you go. I did it. Are you satisfied?
Well done.
Cool.
I think you'll be a superb addition. I'll lead you across the bridge. Well done indeed.
That was easy. Oh, I got an achievement in Gatekeeper. Is that for keep? Oh, her hair is doing my head in. Let's re-equip my magic. What did I have? Flames? Flames.
Mirabel does a fine job as master.
Okay, I don't care about bloody Mirabel. Just move. Whoa, there's a magic pool here. Whoa, magical. It's trying to attack me. Oh, it's a light. Oh, cool. Move it, lady. It's pretty cool, but what's the point of it? It's kind of just floating around my head. I'm assuming it'd be useful at night time, but... Oh well. Maybe it shows up in down here somewhere. Active effects. Mage light. 16, yeah, okay, so that's what it is. A light. What about this one? Nothing. Same thing. Alright. Is Esbern in here?
I believe I've made myself rather clear.
Hey, is that Maribel?
Yes, of course.
Welcome to the college.
I was told to come
see
you.
New student. Well,
I guess I'm a new student.
While you're not
all I want to do is get in to find out about Elder Scrolls and stuff.
I'll give you a brief
in my
tour,
current clothes?
First class.
Please. She's calling me uncivil. I love to look at her.
The College of Winterhold has been fixed.
Novice Robes of Destruction. Are they any good for me? Novice robes. God, they're terrible. They don't even give me any armor.
The prominent feature here is the whole
That's cool.
Elements.
All right, let's go in and have a look. The old thing, hi. Hello. Hello, friends. I'm looking for Esbern.
Welcome. We were just beginning. Please.
Is this where I'm supposed to be going? Oh, okay. So I guess I had the optional talk to Esbern. I'm not actually looking for Esbern. Meanwhile, this is first lessons. Learn the location. I guess this is part of learning the location
so,
of
as I was saying, the first thing to understand is that magic is by its very nature, volatile and dangerous.
Yes.
Unless you can control it, it can and will destroy you.
We don't look shifty.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well.
This guy's giving me the dodgiest look.
If we couldn't control magic.
Of course, my dear. Of
nice
course.
Mustache he has. Certainly possess some. Wish I had a mustache like that. Ability. It goes over his whiskers and everything.
What I'm talking about is true control. Mastery of magic. It takes
oh
years.
Oh god, he's just gonna go on and on. Let's have a look around while he finishes his lecture.
Let's get started.
Uh-huh. The Arcanium. That sounds useful and interesting. Hey. There's a marker over here. The quest marker. Are we gonna find something? A book? Another book? Volume 1. So many books. Hey, I can sit in this chair. I think. Am I sitting? Look at me, Lydia. I'm sitting. Okay. I'm done sitting. Oh. Hello,
Are
friend.
Are you feeling sick?
Are you feeling sick? You look kind of sick.
You can see me?
Of course I can, my
God,
friend.
Found it all. I was quite sure I was invisible. Or at least transparent.
You are.
I shall explain to you the mysteries.
Cool, he can train me in illusion. Yeah. Should I get one more level with illusion?
The mysteries of
only 270 gold. Why not? And I can level up. Duh. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. I need more magicka. I like having a lot of magic juice. It means I don't run out as easily. So what have I learned? I've learned destruction, dual casting, novice spells, and what's this one? Apprentice. I can get, like, what's it called? A destruction spell increase. Disintegrate? No. These are all like half cost things. Rune Master? Nope. I haven't actually looked at the runes. I haven't been able to find any, I suppose, or I don't know how they work. Most destruction spells will stagger an opponent when dual casting. Well, we got a long way to go before we learn stuff, more stuff through there. How about my speech? Ooh. Everything's moving so fast. I can learn some more hag. Oh no, I need to be level 40. Allure and bribery, I'm still too low. So what can I... Should I learn more, what was the other thing I was learning? Alterate? No, not alteration. Enchanting? No. Oh, it was enchanting, wasn't it? Soul Squeezer. Have I got that? Oh, no. I don't really know what I'm doing. Maybe... Maybe conjuration or restoration, I don't know. Restoration is kind of useful sometimes. Novice level restoration spells. Cool, let's just do that one. Because healing up is pretty important every now and then. Thank you, my friends.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books. You
okay.
are now in the Arcanium. Of which I am in charge.
Okay.
It might as well be my own little
place. Okay. We get it, Urag.
Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronox.
Okay.
Now, do you
okay.
require assistance?
Yeah, I'm looking for the Elder Scrolls. I wonder what's shoved up his butt, though. You take your work very seriously.
Of course I do. If I didn't, most of these books would have been burned to ashes or dissolved. Mages
uh-huh.
need to be reminded to be careful around research materials.
Oh, right. They don't believe in hard drive backups and whatnot.
Please make sure your hands are clean before touching anything.
Ooh,
all
he's
right.
got stuff for sale. I wonder if these... Do these do anything? Do they increase my, He's got a lot of books. Yellow Book of Riddles, Uncommon Taste. Maybe I'll leave the books with him. For the meanwhile, let's see what I can sell him. I can sell my bounty? May as well. I guess I'll sell this because I've already got it. Maybe. I think I've got it. Okay, he doesn't buy anything other than books, so he's pretty useless to me. I'm looking for the Elder Scroll, my friend.
Do you even know what you're asking about? Or are you just someone's errand girl?
Of course I do. Do you have one here?
If I did have one here, I would let you. It would be kept under the highest security. The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it.
The greatest thief, eh? What about the Dragonborn?
Wait. Are you... Were you the one the Greybeards were calling?
It might be. It might be me.
I'll bring everything we have on them.
Wink.
But it's not much.
As long as you aren't trying to kill me. Everyone tries to kill me when they ask if I'm the Dragonborn.
If you're feeling adventurous, I'm always looking for someone to procure valuable books from some more dangerous locations.
I guess I'm ready for some adventure.
Here. I scribbled down the last place I'd heard about. Check it.
So what did he say about finding the thing? Tell me more.
I knew it. Everyone come. An Elder Scroll is an instrument of...
Yeah, okay, I get it. Scroll. I get it. I was supposed to get the damn scroll.
Even so, the divines usually take the reader's sight as a price.
That guy's like listening in. A price for what?
The simplest way to put it is knowledge, but there's nothing simple about an elder. It's a reflection of all possible.
His manner of talking is very interesting.
Each reader sees
he's so matter of fact.
Through different lenses.
Great.
Come away with a different reading, but at the same time,
all of it is true.
Even the falsehoods.
All of it.
Especially.
What if he like started just like talking in a Barry White?
It would take a month to explain to you how that very question doesn't even make sense. The scrolls exist here with a. Sorry, talking about.
He's not getting to the point. He's, God, he's annoying me. Just get to the point, Urag Grow Shrub.
The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it.
Okay.
I don't know who told you that, but I'll do what I can. I'll bring everything you have on them. But it's not, so don't get your hopes.
All right.
It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture.
I love lies. That's like what my whole game has been about.
As a matter of immensely... He hold himself up.
Am I just asking a question? I'm not sure if I'm unlocking the right quest here.
If you can track it, a mage is. We've been keeping this collection since
the second. Okay, let's try this route again.
Do you even know what you're asking about?
Of course I do. Do you have one here? Under the highest security. Do you have any information on them?
I'll bring everything. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies.
What have you? Let me ask him what he's looking for. Is he gonna sell me like the stuff about? Oh, he's, oh no, that's the thing I sold to him. Never mind. I'm like, he's got a spell. Hmm. Hey, that book looked nice. And it's gone. Oh, that one. Oh wait, that's the one I gave him. Never mind. Alright, okay. Oh, he's going to get the books. Cool. I'm just looking. Oh, a book.
Here you go. Cool. Try not to spill anything on.
Oh, do I want to read all this? Alright, let's have a skim of it. Imagine living beneath. Okay, I'm skipping that. Can we flow through the scrolls as knowledge flows through being like water? The old side of the scrolls makes a turning in the mind, such as relative. Ask you to again and imagine this for me. Wait, I ask you again, imagine for me. This time you're beneath the ground. Okay, this is very cryptic. Very, out of the way. A sea of pinpoints, a constellation of memories, blah, 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 blah. Great, I'm just gonna rely on my journal to tell me, things. Whoops. Did I just steal that? Oh, I can take them. Cool. It's not stealing if he gave them to me. Alright, I read the book.
Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection.
The rumination of the book is incomparable. Yeah.
That's the work of Septimus Sig. He's the world's master of the nature of Elder Scroll. He's been gone for a long
while. I'd say.
Too long.
He's dead?
Oh no. I hope not. But even I haven't seen. Became obsessed with the Dwemer. Took off north saying he had found some old artifact. Haven't seen him since.
Great.
Somewhere in the ice fields, if you want to try to find
the ice fields. Okay, looks like we're gonna look for some Urag. Ask Urag about the insane book. Find Septimus Cygnus. Alright. That sounds like an adventure. Oh. Oh, that's breaking into his room. Whoops. Oh, sorry, Lydia. How do I get out of here? The place is a maze. Oh, rat faces. Bear faces. And I'm back where I started on.
You need a book? You talk to me.
Alright, alright, I get your point.
Find yourself in a lot of pain.
Can you see the invisible guy? Because apparently nobody can see him except me.
Are you feeling sick?
I just looked at him, he kind of reminded me of Peter Cavalli. Just like, I mean,
you know,
his hair and
knowledge is its own
his uniform. Kind of. No, not really. Maybe I'm the only one that sees it.
Alright then.
Oh god, where am I going? Downstairs? Am I supposed to go downstairs? Yeah, okay, cool. Back to the Hall of Elements. And I'll... Oh, that's another room. There we go. Skyrim. Okay, let's see where our friend Septimus is. Oh, he's just north. Oh. Well then. We'll end our stream there for today. And next week we'll make our way to Septimus. Finding this, what is he, a king or something? He seemed pretty important. Is that a different quest? Oh, here we go. Discerning of Transmundane. Transmundane. Okay. Thank you very much, everyone, for watching and tuning in. Hope you're enjoying Skyrim as much as I am, because I know I'm having fun with this. Yeah, my stream will swap... If you're watching on Twitch, my stream will swap over to... Ephesus channel. Shoot. My stream will swap over to Ephesus channel, who's playing Final Fantasy XIV. Otherwise, if you're on YouTube, do follow, like, and subscribe, or... comment, even, if you are enjoying the series. It's good to hear from people watching. And I will definitely find out what's going on with Septimus next time. Thank you very much for watching. See you guys next time. Just save again. I need to save again just in case.